the left carotid artery is demonstrated. There is a plaque causing a stenosis of the artery. The narrowing is greater than 50%. The plaque contains coarse calcification. Such degree of stenosis is only very rarely seen in this location.